Subscribing to Digimap. To subscribe to Digimap, you can enter to the Digimap website, digimap.edina.ac.uk. Click on the subscribing icon on the top right of your screen. On this page, you will see the list of prices per product and what you can get with each product or bundle. Choose your product or bundle. Click on subscribe. On this page, there are two boxes for you to choose. If your institution has never subscribed to Digimap before, please click on Contact Us and send us an email with your full name, the full name of your institution, and your job title. Edina will send you an email with a username and a PIN code. Once you have received your PIN code, or if you already have a previous subscription with us, please click on Login. You'll be asked to log in with your institute. You can either type the name of your institute on this box or choose from a list. Write your PIN code on the box and press Enter. This next page shows the prices pro rata for the current subscription year. You'll be able to choose your product or bundle from here. Please note that on the top banner, there are three options. Buy or renew subscriptions, your current subscriptions, where you can see the subscriptions that you already have, and licenses. If you click on license, you can download the PDF with the license of the collection that you are interested in ahead of purchasing the collection and read before you decide to order. On buy or renew subscriptions, you can add your chosen subscription to order and then click on next. You will be prompted to accept the licenses. Click on each of the licenses to agree with their terms and conditions. Don't forget to click on the last two boxes. Press Next. You will be asked to fill up a form with order and invoice details. Fill up your form and click on Next. A summary of your order will appear on the screen. Check the details and click on Confirm and Place Order. Once you have confirmed your order, you will receive an email with your order confirmation. Your subscription will start as soon as your institute pays the invoice. If you have any questions, please contact us on digimap@ed.ac.uk.